Dominic Kanin. We're here at San Diego Comic Fest, and I'm with...
Krystal.
Krystal, can you tell me about your artwork?
It's mostly fantasy, so it's for mostly kids or the kid at heart. Like, if you like mermaids, merguys, princesses, or superhero butterflies and magic pets.
And what does creativity mean to you?
Like, you can show your artwork, like, through storytelling and make up characters, and it helps you feel better. Like, if you're having a bad day, then you can create something that makes you feel good inside.
And where can we find your artwork?
For right now, at a website, but you can't buy the book online because I don't have the whole story online. But so you can email me, and you can meet me at Littlefish Comic Book Studio, which is on El Cajon Boulevard. And if you email me, then I can hopefully get the comic to you. Or you can find me here at Comic Fest this weekend to buy my book.
And is there anything else at this event that you're looking forward to?
For people to like my books and maybe get sponsored.
Okay, well, it's very nice talking to you. Thank you very much.
Yeah.